Good morning, and this is me drilling holes in my buckets that I plant. I think that's going to be where I plant more potatoes, and these are where I will plant other plants. So I drill more holes in the bottom of them so I have good drainage. And this is what I use, my trusty dusty driller, whatever you call it. I just put the holes in there. Now I would drill these with this small bit, and then I'll go back with a fatter bit so I can get a bigger hole. So I like to do this so that the water will drain out and doesn't sit in and rot out the plants. And I already did that one, so just got to do those there. All right, and that's what we do. And then I'll switch out this bit. Let's see if I can hold the camera here while I do it. Probably not. Take that out, put in a bigger one, open it up a little more, I'm closing it. Put that in there, a little more. Tighten it up. Tighten here. All right, so here we go. Now I'll go in through these holes and make them bigger. That's how we do it. These are great drainage holes that I make sure that the water, whenever you water the plants, that the water just doesn't sit in the soil and rot out or drown the plants. So those are called water holes. That's what I call them. Anyway, this is how we do it.